Vikings, my name is Kayla, and here are your announcements for Monday, April 2nd, 2018. First, we have a couple announcements from the senior and junior class.
Seniors, let your voices be heard. We're not talking about demonstration, but our OEVA practice. Let's show them how. We need to practice, practice, practice to make perfect. Starting next week, we will meet in the old gym on Tuesdays and Thursdays during lunch recess.
All seniors, come and practice for our performance. And performance it will be. We need chanters, stompers, and dancers. We need each and every one of you. Let your voice be heard. See you there.
It's your boy Loni.
And your boy Caressa.
Signing out.
Imua e, imua la, imua kuno. Aki ina ia kale, kale o kalana kila. Aloha, my name is Mailani Mahiai Kuomo'o.
And I'm Konoe Kalima.
Attention junior students, we will be practicing OEVA on Tuesday and Thursdays during lunch recess at the pool starting Tuesday, April 3rd.
Let's prove that we, as junior class, take pride in what we do and show everyone what we are made of. Mahalo. Mahalo.
ASVAB test. Students who want to take the ASVAB test on Tuesday, April 10th, please see your counselor. Seniors still finishing PTP, any seniors still completing your PTP should attend the PTP lunchtime work sessions in A1. Work sessions will begin Monday, April 2nd, and will run every lunch recess in A1 until Friday, April 13th. Counselors and some of your fellow classmates will be there to provide assistance on Chromebooks. Our goal is to have very PTP completed by April 13. And now an announcement from the yearbook class.
Hey Vikings, can you believe the school year is almost over? It's time to get some perspective. Perspective, your perspective. It's your official Hilo High School 2017-2018 yearbook. Produced by students, for students. Keep the memories forever. Remember the highlights of the year. Sports. Clubs, prom, special events and rallies, or just hanging out with friends. It's all in perspective. Don't wait. Once they're sold out, they are gone. Purchase your copy today. Just $50 cash at BB101 during lunch recess.
New scholarships available for seniors in A1. Aloha seniors, welcome back for your final quarter of your high school careers. We have 4 new scholarships available in A1. We hope you plan to apply. Suyako Napi Ibi Sugawa Scholarship. Deadline April 20th, 2018. Eligibility open to females only. This scholarship will be awarded to a female student with preferences given to those attending the UH Hilo or Hawaii Community College campuses next school year. Hawaii County Bar Association 2018 Scholarship Essay Contest. Deadline April 23rd, 2018. Eligibility senior graduating from high school in East Hawaii who has already been accepted into an accredited trade school, community college, or university. Essay topic. With the popularity of social media growing, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, should schools be allowed to limit the content of a student's online post? Should schools be allowed to discipline students based on the content of their online post? If yes, to what extent? If no, explain your position. Specific essay format is required. Please see more details in A1. Hui Maka'ala School Scholarship. Deadline, June 30th, 2018. Eligibility demonstrate interest in the Okinawan culture, Japanese language, karate, Okinawan dance, Taiko Sanshin, the Okinawan Festival or Appreciation of Okinawan Food History. Hawaii Island Landscape Association School Scholarship. Deadline, July 31st, 2018. Award amount, $1,000. Jilapati Senior in High School on the Island of Hawaii planning to enroll in any college or university to study horticulture, landscaping, environmental planning, or agriculture able to demonstrate financial need. Today's menu for Wiki, it's pepperoni pizza stick or apple pastry orange wedges, 100% fruit juice box. Today's lunch is fish portion with steamed rice, fruit slushy, edamame rainbow salad. Thank you for watching KVIKS. Want to keep up to date with Hilo High School? Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Have a great day, Vikings. We'll be right back.